called hands-free dog walking.
Yeah, right?
So we're not holding the dog. He's having respiratory issues.